Hello, I'm NASA astronaut, Dr. Jessica Meir. In honor of World Environment Day, I'd like to tell you a bit about my previous career and about experiencing the unique view of our home planet from space. Before becoming an astronaut, I studied the physiology of animals in extreme environments, seeking to understand more about the remarkable biodiversity on our planet. From the extremely deep dives of emperor penguins and elephant seals, to the migration of the barheaded goose over the tallest mountains on our planet, learning how the physiology of these animals allows them to accomplish such extraordinary feats can also help us understand how to better protect them, especially in light of the challenges of a changing climate. From the fall of 2019 to the spring of 2020, I had the privilege of living and working on board the International Space Station for 205 days. I was part of an international crew conducting scientific experiments ranging from combustion science and plant growth to physiology and medicine, repairing and upgrading systems both inside and outside of the space station on spacewalks, and engaging in outreach to humans all over the world. Perhaps the most noteworthy perk of being an astronaut is the breathtaking view that we are so fortunate to have, the opportunity to gaze down at our planet. The contours and shadows of mountain peaks along their rugged spines, mouths of rivers spilling their watercolor swirls into coastal currents, swaths of land painted red with clay, diverse shapes, colors, and textures of sand dunes stretching from sea to sea, vast stretches of forest, and yes, also the human punctuation of agriculture and deforestation. Swirling ice floes on frozen seas, brilliant bands of red, yellow, and orange as the sun sets and the darkness of space takes over. There, from the vantage point of the International Space Station, 250 miles above Earth's surface, we astronauts have the sustained privilege of taking all of it in. Passing over the most disparate of extreme climate zones and seasons, one 90-minute orbit of the Earth at a time. As one gazes down at Mother Nature's extraordinary palette, the eye is drawn to the thin, tenuous band of an atmosphere surrounding it. From the space station, the human eye can even detect the subtle gradient of blues as the atmosphere thins with altitude, fading ever too quickly into the blackness of space. This single, diffuse layer is key to sustaining all life on this planet. When one has the privilege to witness this from above, it is immediately apparent that not only is it breathtaking, it is utterly unique and absolutely fragile. It is our duty as the temporary inhabitants of this brilliant blue oasis in our solar system to cherish and to protect it. It is our mindful responsibility. I challenge you to identify concrete actions that you can personally undertake to advance a more sustainable manner of living. Your choices matter. Reduce your use of plastics, utilize clean energy, minimize food waste, and start a home compost. Get involved in an environmental effort in your community, plant a native habitat, build a home for the birds and the bees, or participate in an urban agricultural garden. You may be familiar with NASA's mission to explore space, but we actually study our own planet more than any other. NASA's Earth Science Program uses the unique view from space to better understand Earth's interconnected systems and to provide information to help humanity thrive on our changing planet. Earth is more than just a planet. It is our home. As we explore further into the universe and search for habitable worlds to ponder the possibility of life elsewhere, we realize that our home world is a precious oasis in the cosmos. On World Environment Day, know that your actions can make a positive impact for the planet, and that wherever you are in the world, together we can do amazing things.